developers will come in and build these out, and they're literally like modular buildings. So they just got to do the dirt work and the infrastructure, and they come in like on trucks and stack them up. Like, they're really simple to build, and they probably don't cost them that much. And then 7Brew will sign like a really preferable long-term lease and operate the business, and the developer turns around and sells it as a real estate investment for a pretty ridiculous amount of money compared to what it costs them to actually build.